I'm really happy to be back on the stage at DIA. And a lot has changed. So we have been able to acquire around 200,000 customers. We were able to acquire around 50 million in funding now. We are by far the fastest growing insurtech in Europe. And the question is, how do you acquire 200,000 customers for a product that nobody's really interested in? Insurance is not sexy, yeah? You cannot build a cool tech solution and, like in other industries, people prior to the launch of your new sexy tech solution are signing up on a waiting list and can't wait until you release the new insurance product, the new insurance innovation. Let's not basically fool ourselves. We're not in the sexiest industry in the world. But still, we have acquired 200,000 customers. How? Because we understood that the broker, 50% of insurance policies are sold by the independent broker, needs us. And we understood how to make him sign up on a waiting list. So we have around 700 brokers now on our platform managing 200,000 customers, and we have around 2,000 further brokers in Germany, Switzerland, and Austria that are on the waiting list. So we created a hype on the broker side, and I'm gonna show you now what's the hype about. So we're gonna go into the broker portal. So why do all of these brokers, 2,000 on the waiting list now managing another 400,000 customers approximately, why do they want to work with WeFox? So, number one, a broker, before he joins WeFox, has around 1 to 2 appointments per day. Why? Because he needs to find the customer, he needs to make the appointment. The first appointment is a needs analysis, the second appointment is the consultation, then he gets the contract signed. He needs to do a lot of administrative work afterwards, and he's there for the first level request, and he has almost no technical support. A broker with WeFox has around 10 appointments per day. So he logs into his broker portal, and he sees all of his appointments that he has the entire day. So if we look, for example, today we have around 10 appointments. And if I don't have enough appointments, I can do two things as a broker on WeFox. Number one, I can analyze my existing customer base and look for opportunities, which are the customers based on data I can interact with, where is an upsell opportunity. So for example, we see on the left-right side here, on the left side here, customers with existing policies that run out in the next 3 months. Show me all of these customers. Number two, customers with a consultation that hasn't happened in the last year. Show me all of these customers. Customers that don't have a disability insurance. So I can see all of these customers and send them an SMS with the link to my calendar. We should talk. And they can directly access my calendar and book a slot with me. That's number one. Number two is I get new customers. So I get leads. And I can refresh the lead list, and I'm waiting for leads right now. So this is the live demo effect. So there's no leads coming in right now, but usually there's a lot of leads coming in. And I can understand, what is this lead about? Is this an interesting lead? We're mainly going for private health or life insurance needs of customers. And then the broker can claim this lead and convert this customer. And we can really see the conversion rate and see how good are the brokers really converting the leads that we give to them. So new customers and really exploiting the potential of their existing customer base. So now the usual way is I have a meeting and it starts, I think it already started, so I'm a bit late. So I go into this meeting and what I see is I didn't have to make this appointment. Number two, I didn't need to make a needs analysis as a broker because the needs analysis has been done fully automatically, and I can see here the risk analysis, and I can see which of the products does this customer need prior to the meeting. I didn't have to prepare the appointment because the appointment was prepared by WeFox. So WeFox analyzed what does this customer need and prepared the best meeting. So all I need to do is join the meeting with the customer. So let's quickly see how this looks on the customer side. So as a customer, I have an app, and it looks like this, and I see, I just missed my consultation because it's 3 minutes ago, but I can see that I have my appointment with Martin, my broker, I have my entire insurance portfolio here, and now we go back to the solution of the broker, waiting for the customer to join, and I can share my screen for this customer, and I can go into the prepared offers that WeFox prepared for me. So let's do this. I'm sharing my screen. I'm going into the offer. The customer is watching. I review the offers that have been prepared. And I explain which is the best offer for the customer. And what I can do now is live via my broker portal, send the offers directly to the app of the customer. So let's quickly go back to the app of the customer. So let's see. This is the stuff that works 10,000 times, you know, and then you're on stage and then something is wrong. Okay, so the customer would go straight into the app, would get the offer, and would be able to digitally sign the offer. And then the broker can go into his next meeting focus on the next customer's needs, okay? And what I really want to show you now is how can we utilize this sales power, 700 brokers and 200,000 customers, counting, growing, seeing a big demand, actually for insurance companies. And what we're seeing with insurance companies right now is that we have integrated around 315 insurance companies at this point. And we see that the customer experience in the wallet with these insurance companies is not far from ideal. So you digitize a policy, but it takes a couple of days until the insurance company sends us the data. You make a claim, it's a first notice of losses, not the perfect claim process via the WeFox application. So that's why we created something that we call the Next Gen API, a possibility for insurance companies to perfectly, seamlessly, in real time, integrate into the WeFox wallet. And in order to make clear, this is my wife, in order to make clear that how this works and what great business case is being created, we are launching our very own insurance company backed by Munich Re, and we're very excited about One, and I'm showing you the One insurance product right now. So I have gone through an onboarding in just 3 minutes, and I have the possibility of viewing my coverage. So I have a household liability coverage, and all of these parts are small little parts that can be decomposed and that can be insured for a very short period of time or an unlimited period of time. But I have a package now, a household private liability. And I have the possibility of editing my coverage in real time with a chatbot assistant. So I've gone through all of these questions already, and it's questions about what do I want to change about my policy. And she sends me a recommendation straight away. So 3 packages that are recommended. And I can compare these packages and say, all right, so what is the best package for me, and why is it recommending this product? And then I can choose the product, and I can adjust the coverage of the pieces in real time, and I can do this anytime, and it's valid instantly. So I can, for example, say I have a bike, and this bike is more expensive, I want a deductible that's higher than this, and in real time, the price is adjusting. Same with the claims. So real-time claim processing. So I can make a claim, and again, I've already gone through the questions. It's around a 5-minute process of making a claim, and I can quickly see, okay, what are the questions that the chatbot has asked me? For example, were the damaged items leased, and so forth. I did a quick summary of what happened. And what I'm now doing is I'm simply signing that what I have stated here is correct and honest. And I go on next, and the claim is being processed. We're aiming at 60% of all claims being handed in to process them immediately. And I can review the claim status instantly in the app, very Amazon-like. So I see when has the claim been received, when is the claim reviewed, when is it covered, and when is it done. So this possibility, this is insurance how it's supposed to be in 2017. And we're going to be releasing it very soon, and we're very happy about this. But what is it really about? I, as a customer, don't only have a one policy. I'm now adding this policy to my WeFox folder because I want to manage my one policy next to all of my other legacy policies. So next to my one other policies, I have my one policy with a big difference that One is perfectly integrated in WeFox. Very fast claim management, adjustments of my policy in real time, while with the other players, this takes days and days. You need to contact somebody. Legacy processes, okay? And we want to offer the same opportunities that we give to one, the next-gen API, to all insurance companies. And that's what we're currently doing with companies like Ergo, with companies like VVV. So we're super happy to welcome as many people, as many players, as many insurance companies as possible on our distribution machine and enable them a digital access to the strongest sales channel in insurance, which is the broker sales channel if we look globally. So thank you very much for your attention, and sorry for the few mess-ups, but I promise it works. And I'm going to show you how it works over at the booth. Thank you.